And it all started in a place every wrestler, every wrestling historian, every wrestling fan around the world knows as the Dungeon here in Calgary. Just over 18 years ago, Stu Hart Yes, Stu Hart springboarded my career into professional wrestling. That got me here today as the World Heavyweight Champion.
Benoit defending the title in his hometown last night here where his career.
You know, the only sad part about it is that Stu Hart isn't around today, because I sure as hell would like to thank him for everything he's done to me and for everything he's done for every wrestling fan around the world today. Thank you, Stu.
God bless you, Stu. The great late Stu Hart. There'll never be another like him.
You know, after having left the Dungeon, I heard it all. Heard Chris Benoit, you'll never do it. Chris Benoit, you don't have what it takes. Chris Benoit, you can't win the big one. Well, I proved them wrong at the Royal Rumble this year by defeating 29 other men.
Told you.
To get my shot at the World Championship at WrestleMania 20. And I walked into WrestleMania 20 an underdog. But I walked out of WrestleMania 20 the one and only man in the entire history of this industry to have made Triple H tap out.
Folks, we are listening to a very emotionally charged world champion here tonight.
He didn't have to bring up that point though, JR. That's gonna ruffle some feathers.
But it's a fact.
You know, but I still heard it. Well, Benoit, you got lucky. Benoit, you're nothing but a fluke. Until last night at Backlash in Edmonton, when I put the sharpshooter on HBK in the middle of the ring. And made the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, tap out. A lot of people said I was a fluke, but I proved them wrong. Chris Benoit is for real.
I said
and I am the World Heavyweight Champion.
He is that as well, ladies and gentlemen. A fighting champion.
Believe me, HBK, I believe deep down in my heart that I am the very, very best. And I've got this World Championship title here over my shoulder to prove it. Chris Benoit, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels for the World Heavyweight Championship right here tonight.
I'm locking this.
Right here tonight.
Well, Benoit's on the spot.
Let's get it on.
Let's get it on, all right.
Here we go.
What now, right this minute? Showstopper.
You know what? Chris Benoit, did I hear this right? You're going to accept Shawn Michaels' challenge and give him a shot at the World Heavyweight Championship tonight?
That's what he said.
Did I hear that right? I love that idea. I love that idea so much. if there's not a chance in hell, I'm gonna let that match happen in Calgary.
What? Just a second, Bischoff.
What?
Whoa, hold on a second. Before you go on, Shawn Michaels came out here to talk to Chris Benoit, man to man. Now, in saying that, I don't think you have any damn business being out here.
Huh? Maybe man to man, this is man to man.
Because this is man to man.
Well, with all due respect, I am the general manager and I've got business to conduct.
Right.
And my business sense tells me that a match of this magnitude would need at least 2 weeks to promote properly. And Johnny, where are we at in 2 weeks?
Come on, JR, you could have told him that.
I'm not Bischoff's apprentice.
I'm the Palm Pilot.
Phoenix, Arizona. So you two are so anxious, I'll tell you what. I'll make the match. Chris Benoit versus Shawn Michaels for the World Heavyweight Championship in 2 weeks in Phoenix.
There's been a problem. A problem eating away at me from the inside out. I've become weak. I've shown human compassion, and it has weakened me. But no more. Tonight, I will once again feast on fear and suffering. My appetite for agony will be awakened. I will once again taste the pain of others. I will feast on the fear of the innocent, for that is the sweetest taste of all. Tonight, I hunger for a sacrifice.
You heard Kane earlier. He's looking for some sort of sacrifice. Oh no! It's Val Venus!
The Midbound Boston goes down!
Oh my!
Val Venus just got separated. Oh, wait a minute, wait a darn minute.
Oh, oh,
wait
no.
A minute.
Not Lita!
Lita tried to escape and Kane threw her right back in the ring.
Oh no, this is the sacrifice that Kane was talking. I know this is it!
This is absolutely barbaric. This is hideous. Lita's scared to death here.
You may want to close your eyes on this, JR. This is gonna be like ugly.
Kane is smiling like he's looking forward to what he's gonna do to this poor young woman.
Well, you don't
She's scared to death, damn it! She's scared to death!
You can't rush the sacrifice. You gotta drag these things out. It's a ceremonial, it's ritual.
Wait a minute!
What's Matt Hardy doing?
Matt Hardy!
He's coming to the aid of Lita? Why?
Matt Hardy, tell him Lita get the hell out of here! But it may be too late for Matt Hardy now! Look at Kane! Kane, this monster is absolutely unleashed here! Kane is a possessed man!
Well, poor Lita, I mean, she was about to be the sacrifice!
Right into the steel ring post goes Matt Hardy like a dart!
Man. I still can't believe my eyes that Matt has come to the aid of Lita.
Oh, no! Look at that. Lita's feet was the chokeslam from hell by Kane. Lita's scared to death. The poor little thing is scared to death.
Look at the price that Matt Hardy paid for saving Lita. Or has he saved her? Get out of there, Lita!
Oh, my God. This man is unconscionable. Kane has no soul. He has not one damn redeeming social quality. Matt Hardy has paid the supreme price for saving Lita from perhaps destruction.
God,
just, what else can happen here tonight? Look at this human. Or he's not even a human. That's the story. He's not a human.
And Lita and Gail Kim. Oh! Left in the ring here, and goodness gracious, what a DDT. That should do it right there. The hook of the leg, and Lita and Victoria win this tag match.
Here are your winners, Lita and Victoria.
And wait a minute. Molly coming from behind. And there's a backbreaker.
This Molly is one sore loser.
He sure as heck is. Lita and Victoria win this match. Oh, the love of God, what the heck is...
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Get out of there, Molly. Get out of there, Molly.
Get out of there. This damn Kane, this hideous monster, that smirk on his face. And Lita, get out of there.
Oh,
Lita,
God.
Run for your life. Kane stalking Lita. Take your hands off her. This is shades of last Monday night.
Almost ripped her pants off. No, look out. Well,
Lita trying to escape. And Kane played cat and mouse with Lita playing.
What is, look at that hideous grin on Kane's face.
Lita's got to be scared to death, Kane.
Run, Lita, run. Get. She can't. She's trapped.
Lita trapped. Trapped is right in that corner. What is Kane doing?
What is he doing? He's right. He's stroking her. What is this, JR?
Oh, this gives me the creeps.
Oh my gosh, he's what's he doing? Is he's sniffing her.
What?
He's sniffing. It's like the scent of a woman.
This is hideous. This is sick. I tell you, it's nothing but sick.
Look at his face. Uh-oh.
Oh, you got it.
Look at him pitching those lips out. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, my.
Lita.
What was he going to do?
Lita running, getting the hell out of here. Lita scared to death, bless her heart. Kane intimidated Lita last week, and here again this week, King. I mean.
That's just, you're right, this is creepy.
And Lita now.
She's still running, and I don't blame her.
Oh, my God.
It's okay.
Oh, my God,
it's all right.
Okay. Okay.
Calm down. It's okay.
Did you see what he was doing?
Yes, I saw. I saw it.
Kiss me.
That's why I was headed to the ring. It's okay.
No, Matt.
Look, I've got
a
match with Kane. I've got a match with Kane tonight. And Kane's gonna pay for what he did last week.
Matt.
And most importantly, he's gonna pay for what he did to you. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
I didn't say that, King. Damn it, I didn't say that.
Well, you're all getting all excited there. You're getting all up.
Well, you know, I got a lot of respect for Matt Hardy. I appreciate his efforts and what he's trying to do here. He's got a hell of a lot of guts. And look at this. What a choke slam by Kane.
What he's trying to do is survive.
Hopefully this is over. Hopefully this is it.
I don't think it is. You see, that's the kind of sadistic human being or monster that Kane is. He doesn't just want to win a match. He don't want to pin his opponent 1, 2, 3. He wants to hurt people.
Come on, now that's enough. Kane wants to break Matt Hardy's back. That's what Kane wants to do. Kane wants to send Matt Hardy back to Cameron, North Carolina in a wheelchair or worse.
Kane is actually enjoying this. Look, that's the most sincere smile I've ever seen on his face. No, not more.
Well, come on. Come on. Two choke slams. Matt Hardy's absolutely defending us. Oh, my God. Not this.
Yeah,
not this. Not the tombstone climb out.
Look at this.
Look, there's Lita.
What are you doing, Lita?
Lita trying to reason.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Come on.
Why did she come out here, JR?
Let go of her.
Freak him.
What is he saying? He's not going to. He's not going to do this.
You got. Leader, you got to get him.
You can smell his breath from here.
She's not even. She's not even trying to get
him. Oh my God! Oh, I'm sick. It makes me sick in my stomach. No. How could Kane be happy just to force himself on a woman after intimidating her and scaring her?
Happy? He's orgasmic. Look at him.
Well, he's a compost pile.
What?
That's what he is.
Oh, my.
And look at Kane walking with a purpose.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
Kane not wasting any time, walking to the ring and not wasting any time, putting his massive hands on Steven Richards in this one-on-one matchup.
What about he put his massive hands on Lita? The way he did that, he put those massive lips right on Lita's lip.
Oh, what a shot that was by Kane. I can't believe Kane almost in a stalking mode to poor Lita. And Kane now, the end could very well be upon us for Steven Richards. And Richards up. What a choke slam by Kane. Kane not wasting any time.
Wow.
Good grief.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Where the hell's Kane going? Kane is running for the ring.
Well, I'll just tell you this. He's probably not going to go too far because Matt Hardy is a guest on Chris Jericho's highlight reel, and that's coming up next, JR. I'm sure Kane wants to be around to see that.
Oh my God, look at Richards. Richards is broken in half by Kane.
Oh. All right, Matt, well, let's talk. Let's be honest. I mean, you and Lita have had so many ups and downs. I mean, I thought my relationship on this show was wonky and messed up, but you, I mean, Matt, come on, the last time you were on the highlight reel with Lita.
Hey, whoa, please, let's stop right there. Let me just get straight to the point, okay? You see, I've had my fair share of problems, and I've made my fair share of mistakes, but that's okay, because I'm only human. But the only thing I can do as a person, the only thing I can do as a man, is to attempt to rectify those mistakes. And if that means going to battle with a 7-foot-tall, 300-pound monster named Kane, then so be it. But I'm not out here to talk about Kane. I'm out here to talk about Lita.
Oh boy, here we go.
And Lita, I know you're backstage, I saw you earlier, and this is probably gonna come off as a bit of a surprise, but I would really appreciate it if you'd come to the ring right now, because I have something that I want to say to you face to face.
Oh my gosh, what's this going to be?
I don't know.
You don't think he's going to pop the question?
Lita, this isn't a joke. This is completely legit. I just want you to come to the ring right now and appreciate it because I want to make things right.
Oh, this could be big.
Yeah, approaching like a man, I'll tell you that.
Lita, it would mean a lot if you came to the ring right now. Please do.
Matt. Matt, you have to listen to me. I never loved you.
What are you talking about? That's not what you just...
And I found somebody else.
What?
I never want to see you again, Matt.
Lita, look, this is...
Ever. I need you to stay away from me.
What are you talking about?
Wow. That's embarrassing.
I can't do this.
You can't do what?
I can't do this. Matt, please help me. I'm in the basement. I'm next to the boiler room. Please help me. No, please stay away from me. Please stay away.
My God. Oh, no.
Stay away. Please. Please get away.
shouldn't have done that, Lita.
Say they were in the basement?
I think so.
The boiler room?
They located Lita.
Lita! 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 Where's he at?
Where's
Kane? He's
gone.
Where's Kane?
Kane,
I'll kill
gone.
That bastard!
Kane
Where's
left.
He at?
He left! Please! Untie me, please! I want to get out of here.
Are you hurt? Are you okay?
Fine.
Did he touch you? Did he touch you?
No!
Did he touch you?
You made me talk.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Any part of your anatomy on those ropes? It is a break. Oh, give him the neck. Give him that. The pit bull like Benoit, the tenacity of the world's heavyweight champion. But look at Michaels again. His feet are in the ropes. Michaels back in those ropes again.
This has got to be, JR, this has got to be a major disappointment to Chris Benoit. He thought twice he had this match won down.
Michaels out of desperation. What a sense of urgency. But, oh, Michaels. Oh, Benoit countered. Switch him music.
Oh, no. Benoit, he's going for the sharpshooter. I know he is.
Benoit looking for the sharpshooter. And Michaels again in the bottom rope.
I'm going to tell you, Michaels wants this match. He wants it now.
Benoit tripping Michaels back to the center of the ring. Benoit wants that sharpshooter.
Wiped out. Michaels doing anything to avoid getting himself locked into that sharpshooter. He lashed out at Benoit. Benoit was knocked right into the referee.
Shawn Michaels fighting for everything he had to keep from getting that sharpshooter applied. He kicked Benoit off, and behind Benoit was referee Mike Chioda.
Now what do we do? All three men are down.
I'm not so sure that the back of Benoit's head didn't strike Chioda, the referee's face. In any event, the referee now has been incapacitated.
Look, Shawn Michaels getting to his feet first. Shawn Michaels, he's checking out Benoit. Benoit's still down, and so is the referee.
Michaels, it just takes 1 second with sweet chin music.
This is your opportunity, Shawn.
The warrior soul of Shawn Michaels coming into play here.
Put his lights out. This is your opportunity. You got to do it now.
But the tenacious, the intense world's heavyweight champion, the double tough Chris Benoit, makes his way back up.
Yes! There it is!
Sweet chin music.
New champion.
Sweet chin music. And this one should be over.
Cover him.
Benoit not moving. Michaels is moving. Benoit got sweet chin music. And Benoit.
I knew I felt it, JR. I smelled it.
Benoit motionless here.
The title change.
Michaels
is
not a one. Wait a damn minute. No. Triple H with a damn pedigree.
What?
What the hell is that about?
What? What?
Triple H with a pedigree on Shawn Michaels. Michaels had a title won. Michaels hits sweet chin music. And Michaels has been driven face first from the pedigree and the game looking on as if he didn't do a damn thing.
Cool, calm and collected. He's just observing the match now.
And Benoit now starting to move, starting to negotiate toward the fallen Shawn Michaels. I don't know. Benoit doesn't even know what happened. Michaels is down. Don't tell me this is how it's going to end. Benoit's got a hand over the challenger. Kick out. No. I'll be damned. I'll be damned.
Calm down, JR.
Here is your winner and still the world heavyweight champion, Chris Benoit.
There's got to be a method to the madness of the game.
God. Oh, God, I'm sorry. I know, you must be on edge. Listen, look,
we've been through a lot together, and I can't help but see that you're just not yourself, and I can imagine what you're feeling. I mean, I saw what Kane did to you last week, and how are you holding up?
Okay, I guess.
Yeah, I mean, I just...
Guess what, Matt? You don't have an opponent tonight. Let this be a message to you.
Venus.
And Lita, I've got a personal message for you. I told you what I wanted. Now I want an answer. And you've got 1 week to give me that answer. And it had better be the right one.
I don't think Matt knows what's going on either.
I sure as hell don't know what's going on. What the hell could Kane meant?
Uh-oh.
Oh, look who's Bischoff and Johnny Nitro.
I'd like to take this opportunity to clear up some controversy surrounding the world title picture. But before I do that, I have a very, very important announcement to make.
Be quiet, people.
You know what? Why don't you do it, kid? You've earned it.
Wow, what an honor.
Next week, in that very ring, it's gonna be one-on-one. Trish Stratus versus Lita.
Wow. What a dork that kid is.
Hey. Very, very well done.
He's a natural, JR. Watch your
now, throughout the evening, various people have claimed that they've been given an opportunity to win the world title next week. Fact is, they have. Because next week on Monday Night Raw, we are going to have a 20-man over-the-top battle royal. And it gets better because the winner will then go on to face Chris Benoit at Bad Blood for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Huge main event for next week. And hard right hand. And Lita now beating Trish to the punch. Hard kick to the midsection.
Oh no, this is not looking good.
Lita snap suplex. Lita in charge. But there's a nice nip up. And a clothesline knockdown. Lita now building significant momentum. This should be it here. And oh, Trish desperately fighting to get the shoulders off the canvas.
Oh, come on, Trish.
Arm wringer. To the side, Russian leg sweep floats over. Kenny combination. Brett finds a leg, but again, somehow Trish able to find a way off the canvas.
This Trish is a tough little flower, isn't she?
Trish doesn't want to stay on her back tonight.
What do you mean by that remark? Come on, Trish!
Oh, look out, twist of fate coming up. Oh. There it is, it's over!
Oh no!
Lita's got it here! Oh no, well, no, she doesn't! And Trish is shocked as we are that she was able to kick out, I think.
Oh, the angel! Somehow she pulled it out. Come on, Trish.
Trish on her last legs here.
And Lita.
Uh-oh.
Lita.
Oh, wait a minute. Took Lita out of the game there, and Trish took advantage and cheated to win.
Well, that time Kane really was behind Lita. Oh, look at that.
Lita, did I distract you? I didn't mean to distract you. I don't mean to cause you any harm. I just want an answer. Yes or no. And I want your answer tonight. And you had better pray it's the right one.
What's the answer about, JR?
What's the question? And why tonight?
Well, I think we're going to find out.
Val Venus with those horrible. Oh, that will turn off your running lights. And Kane. It can turn that quickly when you're in the ring with a man this big, this powerful, and this dangerous.
Well, I bet you wish you didn't demand this match. Oh, no!
Kane looking to end it. What a slam dunk by Kane.
Why would you ask for something?
Hey, wait a minute.
Hey, wait a minute.
There's Matt Hardy.
Another man's taking leave of his senses.
Matt Hardy trying to beat the hell out of Kane for all the gold. Yeah. Kane has been physical with Matt Hardy, has played mind games with Lita, and Matt Hardy has had enough.
Matt Hardy's gone nuts here, look out!
There's the equalizer, the equalizer, the steel chair. The steel chair and the damage done.
I think there's gonna be more damage done. Watch it, Kane!
No!
So much for the equalizer.
What impact by Kane, Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy is another victim of the choke slam of Kane. This is a dangerous, evil man, a sinister human being. He's a no good son of a.
Hey, come on now. Well, I suggest somebody better give Kane what he wants. Or there's gonna be carnage all over the WWE.
Matt Hardy is in a defenseless state here, hung upside down, and Kane he'll gut and quarter this kid. There's no doubt that Kane wants to destroy Matt.
No.
Matt Hardy.
Good grief. Referee, get it down from there.
This is absolutely deplorable. Matt Hardy is defenseless, and Kane's not through with him.
Well, look at the ref. I don't blame him. I'd get out of there, too.
Kane is psychotic. This is a hideous human being.
Oh, no.
And Matt Hardy's career could be ending right here tonight.
Never should have brought that equalizer in the ring.
Oh, my God. This could be a broken neck here.
Oh,
no, don't do this. Something. Kane is standing on that chair and choking Matt Hardy.
He's choking the life out of Matt. How are you going to stop this? Come on, stop this.
Matt Hardy's, his career is fading fast here. King choking Matt Hardy out. This is dangerous.
I don't
this
know how is this going to get stopped? There's nobody, I mean.
Oh no, Matt Hardy's losing consciousness. Matt Hardy can't breathe.
Stop, that's enough. Stop, please get off it. Get off it, please. Stop, please. Fine. If you wanted to answer, Kane, the answer's yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
What's the question? That's what we want to know.
Yeah, that is. What is? Wait a minute.
Oh, I think.
This is.
Watch.
That's. What was he doing? Whispering in her ear?
Creepy as sick. To what has Lita consented? I mean, what's the question? And Kane looks awfully pleased.
Yeah, he looks awfully pleased. The question is, why is Kane smiling? That, like you said, that sick, sadistic smile.
What the hell is the question? What has Lita said yes to? Tell you what, Benjamin beat Triple H not once but twice.
Oh,
he beat Ric Flair, he may win this battle royal.
We know that. He will not win this battle royal.
Still more double teaming by the two remaining members of Evolution. Benjamin. Oh my God, look at this. Look at that. What leaping ability. What an athletic move by Shelton Benjamin. And will it be Benjamin versus the champion in Bad Blood? Another right hand. Two more rights.
Something's got to be done about Shelton Benjamin.
Benjamin, the longer it goes, the stronger he gets.
Look at this athleticism. I'm shocked myself.
That's world-class athleticism. Oh, my God.
Uh-oh,
the monster is back up.
Yes, he is.
Kane is back up, and Benjamin's showing no fear.
Now it looks like.
Oh, wow. Did you hear the impact of that kick?
How is Benjamin doing this?
And Benjamin. Benjamin and Kane. Oh, I can't believe it.
Tell me, I didn't just see that. Shelton Benjamin eliminates Randy Orton.
More of the Evolution game plan. Might have looked good on paper.
Back to the drawing board.
Benjamin, that leap right in the chest of Kane. One more time. And Kane now is getting a little weak-legged. A death grip.
Eliminated, would you think?
Triple H with a low blow.
Here we go!
The game eliminates.
I told you!
We're down to two.
Down to one and a half.
Kane got the low blow. He's hurt. Triple H is going to win this damn thing after all.
And rightfully so. It could be more fitting.
Rightfully so.
He rises to the occasion. All his buddies, all of Evolution
down.
Eliminated. What?
Damn it, I didn't think he was going to win it. I didn't think he was going to be able to win it.
What is that?
Shawn Michaels!
What the hell is he doing here? He's suspended!
Michaels! My God, where'd he come from?
Where did he come from? No!
Triple H knocked over the top! Kane's the number one contender, and will meet the world's champion at Bad Blood.
You're suspended. You can't. How did this happen, JR? Triple H can't believe his eyes. I can't either.
Shawn Michaels, suspended or not, came from nowhere. The game can't believe it. Michaels leaving through this massive crowd.
Look at the look. Look at the smile of satisfaction on the face of Shawn Michaels.
I'll tell you what. The game got just what he damn sure deserved.
How can you say such a man? Look at him out there rolling. Oh, people. He came through the people and he's leaving through the people.
A sus-
spin, and Shawn Michaels has retaliated and caused Triple H a match for the world's heavyweight title. Just like Triple H cost Michaels a title in Phoenix. Turnabout is fair play. Thank God they say the good word.
Well, for the past month, Kane has been harassing Lita. And this past week, that harassment was taken to an all new level when Lita gave Kane an answer to his ultimatum.
Well, Hardy, that is another victim of the chokeslam of Kane. There's no doubt that Kane wants to destroy Matt Hardy.
No.
Oh, that's what it is now. Kane choking Matt Hardy.
Referee, get him down from there.
This is absolutely deplorable. Matt Hardy is defenseless, and Kane's not through with him. This could be a broken neck here.
Oh.
No, don't do this. Kane is standing on that chair and choking Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy's career is fading fast here.
Stop, that's enough. That's enough. Stop, please. If you wanted to answer, Kane, the answer's yes.
Yes,
that's right. But what is Lita?
What's the question? That's what we want to know.
Yeah, that is. What is? What the hell is the question? What has Lita said yes to?
Well, now that we know what Lita's answer is to Kane's ultimatum, let's see if Lita will tell us the question.
Excuse me, ma'am. Lita!
Well, Matt, now that you're here, maybe you can tell us what the question is.
Lita!
Maybe everybody's wondering.
It's me.
Lita,
where have you been?
Can you tell us
Excuse me, please.
I'm sorry, if you could just give us a few minutes.
Where have you been all week? I mean, I've called you time and time again. I've left a ton of messages.
I'm sorry,
I mean, I've called you so much, I even feel a little weird about it.
I haven't called anybody this week.
But I even went to your house and you weren't at home.
I've needed
all this stuff going on with Kane. I've been worried sick about you.
I know.
And I haven't heard from you.
I had a lot to think about, Matt, and I mean, I was thinking about you.
Really?
And us. Matt, you mean so much to me, and this past week, I realized that I love you. But I'd rather show you how much I love you.
That sounds good to me.
Good. Let me go grab my bags, and I promise I'm all yours.
Well, you do that, and I promise I'll be standing right here.
Okay.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
In here tonight or what? Look at our announce table, but better yet. Whoa! Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here again. What's going on here? Oh, no. Oh, God.
They saw Kane earlier tonight with that verbal exchange with Lita, and she said, "I thought it was all over." And Kane said, "It is all over. What's all over? What was the question she said yes to?
And what was he doing lurking in Lita's dressing room? This Why didn't Lita tell Matt that Kane was in her dressing room?
That's a damn good question.
Man. What else is going to happen here tonight?
Chris Benoit, I envy you. I envy the fact that you have the world title. I'm envious because you live a life of normalcy. I'm envious because as the world champion, you're living out your dreams. I live in nightmares, Chris. My world is shattered and burned. I live in darkness and shadows. But that's all going to change at Bad Blood. You see, Benoit, I want your world title. And what I want, I always get.
Oh my God.
My God, I tell you what, Benoit's a stud, there's no doubt about it. But can even Chris Benoit turn back the challenge of a 330-pound possessed monster?
I'm gonna tell you something, JR. I don't know if I've ever seen a Raw like we're having here tonight. Like I said, what else can happen? Poor Lillian just assumed he had a partner.
Looks like no one's coming now, and Eugene being circled here by...
Okay, don't get nervous.
Wait a minute!
What?
You gotta be kidding! No, 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 look! Look at Eugene's Parker King!
Wait, no, you're right, you gotta be kidding! This is not happening!
It's the world's heavyweight champion!
What?
Eugene!
The world's heavyweight champion, Chris Benoit!
I cannot believe this!
Arriving Wolverine, much like The Rock last week, doing the right thing. Benoit carrying a lot of gold, but this match is not about the world title or the tag title. It's about being Eugene's tag team partner.
Eugene running around now with those championships. Put those down, they're not yours.
Eugene has the time of his life.
Oh, no.
Coach has tripped Eugene.
Look out.
Benoit not gonna stand for that. And Benoit and Kane starting it out here. Benoit knocked down. The rabid Wolverine, who as we have heard earlier from Kane, Benoit on his way to Bad Blood to meet Kane. World heavyweight title on the line. Nice snap suplex by Benoit, taking down the very impressive young Garrison Kane.
Boy, poor coach. I bet his attitude has changed. He's really bit off more than he can chew now. Can you imagine the coach in a match with the world heavyweight champion?
I can't imagine him. I hope it happens. Well, coach gets in there if he's got, doesn't have the limber tail. I'll tell you what, nice side headlock taker by Eugene, who's yet to take off his ring jacket, but who's keeping score on the attire. Back in the corner now.
Coach may help Eugene off with his ring jacket right here. He may rip it right off his back.
And, Eugene ducking the right hand.
Well, Eugene had the sense to do that.
The coach got nailed.
Oh, no, wait a minute. Look at Eugene.
Crisscross.
Wait a minute. You used to do that?
I think I do.
I can't believe that Garrison Kane fell for that.
You know you used to do that?
Yeah, I do.
Who was?
You can tell everybody.
Chief J. Strongbow.
Right. That was way before my time.
Of course it was. Benoit in there. Kane wishes this night was before Benoit. Oh, Benoit's time. But it's not. Benoit, the rabid Wolverine. He is as technically sound as physically intimidating and tough as anybody I've been around in 30 years.
I will give him that.
He is physical. I mean, he may be the most, well, physical world heavyweight champion we've ever had. Listen.
Why does he want to be friends with Eugene?
Why not? Why does The Rock want to pal around with Eugene? The Rock's a Hollywood star.
Indeed, Rock is a Hollywood star.
Well, you know what? I know what. Maybe he'll put Eugene in some of his movies. They could make a Clueless 2.
Rock is a good human being.
What about
so is Chris Benoit.
What about a remake of One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, starring Rock and Eugene?
And Garrison Cage showing his aggressiveness, his mean for all of this.
Here comes a coach.
With Benoit beaten down, Coach,
what are you thinking?
Happy to make the tag.
Why are you smiling?
And this may be an ill-fated tag for Jonathan Coachman.
He's actually smiling.
He's right here.
He's in the ring with the world heavyweight champion. Oh, there goes the smile. Coach has just lost his smile.
Well, I'll tell you what. Coach, good thing he's wearing dark tights, dark shorts. Those chops are electrifying on a team shot by Cade. To no effect on Benoit. Glancing blow on the top of Benoit's head.
Benoit. You smell what the coach just did.
I've never seen an athlete anywhere.
Eugene,
the airplane spin. How long's it been since his whole airplane spin?
4 seconds ago. Now where's he going?
Eugene following Cade to the outside, and Coachman being lit up by, look out here.
Oh, no, coach.
Bell in the back suplex, those German suplexes.
You're not going to enjoy this ride.
That second suplex, coach is hurt. Cade and Eugene on the outside. The trifecta. Here on Monday Night Raw, the world's champion with three suplexes on Jonathan Coachman.
You see coach in the back of coach's head bouncing off the... Oh, wait a minute. Here comes Garrison Cade.
Cade.
Whoa!
And there goes Garrison Cade.
Yes.
And Benoit now climbing to the top. The world's heavyweight champion. And this could do it here, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks for coming, coach.
Oh, the headbutt. The diving headbutt. Vintage Benoit here on the flagship Monday Night Raw.
Wait a minute. Benoit doing it. Chanting for Eugene. They want Eugene.
And Benoit, that toothless smile, makes the tag.
Wait a minute. Benoit. Oh, no, wait a minute. Benoit is not telling Eugene to do his move, is he?
This may be ill-advised.
Look out, Eugene.
This is not Eugene territory.
He's doing it.
Hold on.
He did it.
Eugene did it. Eugene with a Chris Benoit-like headbutt to the cover. And Eugene wins it. And he's still undefeated.
Here are your winners, Chris Benoit and Eugene.
Look at Benoit saying, Eugene, we won. You did it.
And look at
Eugene's not even aware. Eugene's not aware that they won the match until about now.
Eugene doesn't even know where he is. He knocked himself out.
Oh, look at this. What a celebration. You thought Eugene and Benoit were the tag champions.
Look, Eugene champ.
Eugene's having a great time.
As a matter of fact, I ran into a person earlier today that is also a friend of yours. But more importantly than that, he's a fan as well. He's a fan of Eugene's. In fact, he wanted to personally introduce himself.
Oh my God! Uh-oh! Oh no!
This guy's a friend of no one. Get out of there, Eugene!
For the love of God, it's Cade!
Coach, you better beat it too! Clear the ring!
Could this be who Coach was talking about?
No way! I mean, surely,
the number one contender for the world's heavyweight championship.
Wait a minute, maybe it is. But if I were Eugene, I wouldn't take the chance. I'd run.
Eugene. It's okay. Cade is actually the person I was talking about. I I think he wants to be your friend.
What? Oh, look, that was Kane doing. Is Kane doing a hug of Eugene?
Don't tell me that Kane is smiling. Don't tell me Kane is a Eugene fan. He is.
I don't believe it either. Apparently, Kane does want to be your friend. Kane, apparently Eugene Kane is your friend. But I'm not.
What? Oh! What? Come, can't get it, Kane. Tear Coach's head off.
What the hell's going on here?
Eugene right in the mouth.
What's the look at Coach? He's laughing.
Now how can Coachman think this is amusing? Huh? Eugene ate some more turnbuckle, but he's getting. It seems like the more that King dishes out, the more resilient Eugene becomes.
What? Look at this!
Look at Eugene. I can't believe this. King's covering up.
Look at King covering up!
And Eugene with the right hand has King staggered. The drop kick takes King through the ropes. Can you believe this, King?
No, I don't believe this. It is a bizarre world up here in Canada.
Oh, come on.
Nothing's right.
Uh-oh. King is that steel chair in the ring. And now another. Come on, Kane. What about competition? What about a wrestling match? Kane bringing that chair to the referee. Referee got slammed down. Eugene with a kick. And another kick. And the DDT on the chair. Eugene with a DDT on the chair. Referee's calling for the bell.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by disqualification, Eugene!
What?
Eugene beat Kane!
What?
The referee disqualifying Kane!
Oh,
Can you believe this?
No, I don't. Something.
Uh-oh. Kane set up.
I'll tell you somebody that doesn't believe it. It's Kane.
No. Oh, Kane can't believe it.
Turn around, Eugene!
No! Kane is horrified. And now he's going to take it out on Eugene. Kane with the right hands after dimming Eugene's lights and out, intimidating the referee who's disqualified Kane.
Well, somebody better get in there because I can assure you that Kane is going to tear poor Eugene apart.
Eugene's going for a ride. Oh, God,
man.
God, what a slam dunk. Choke slam, and now the steel chair. What's Kane going to do with this chair?
It's not going to be pretty, I can assure you of that. Get in there, referee.
Eugene's helpless. Eugene can't defend himself.
Let me tell you something. I think I know what
he's
going
to
do.
Not a tombstone piledriver. Wait. King, it's the world's heavyweight champion, Chris Benoit.
Oh, no, look at him.
Benoit turned with a crossface on Kane. Kane trying to block it.
Kane went to throw that big right hand at Benoit. Benoit hooked him right into he's almost got him into that tripler crossface.
Benoit trying to break Kane down and get him that tripler crossface. The two men that will face in bad blood. Oh, Kane just too damn strong. Kane is too damn strong, but he's also too damn smart to want to stay in the ring with the world's champion with a steel chair in his hand. My God, Kane was going to tombstone pile drive poor Eugene on a steel chair. Thank God for the world's champion.
Yeah, but the world's champion was going to put that crippler crossface on Kane, and he was unable to do it.
Kane wants the world's championship. It will be bad blood in 13 days as far as Kane and Benoit are concerned when they meet for the world's heavyweight title.
And Kane has that sick, sadistic smile on his face. Can you imagine the smile on that hideous face if he becomes the world heavyweight champion?
And that very well could happen. Thank God that Chris Benoit has a heart and character and was able to come out here and save Eugene from perhaps, tragedy. for getting pile driven in that steel chair.
I still can't believe that Eugene is a winner here tonight.
A winner of sorts and a winner in a game of life. There's no doubt about that. But Chris Benoit did the right thing here tonight. It will be an epic showdown from the most intense world champion we have seen in recent memory, Chris Benoit, in his biggest challenge to date.
You got that right. Kane, he may choke slam Chris Benoit straight to hell and win the world championship in the process at Bad Blood, JR.
Man, what a matchup. I can't wait to see that one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we see a very well-earned embrace, we thank you all so much for joining us tonight. Happy Memorial Day, everybody.
Monday. But I tell you what, I'm a fair guy. You two want to team up, take on La Resistance? You want to do it tonight? Well, damn it, I'm going to make that happen. But this thing started out as a handicap match, and by God, it's going to stay a handicap match. So let me introduce to you La Resistance's tag team partner, Kane!
Oh my God!
Kane!
Look at this!
What the hell? My God! No! No, it can't be! Oh my God!
It started out a handicap match and it's gonna remain a handicap match!
This is not right! We're back live here, ladies and gentlemen. What started out as a two-on-one match is now materialized into a two-versus-three match, and Kane didn't waste any time making an impact.
Don't get all excited. It's still a handicap match the way things should be. You're right. Kane came right out here and drilled Edge right into those metal steps.
And then Kane threw Edge back in the ring, and that's where we are here and now. We are live here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Thanks for being with us, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you are. And it is the World Tag Team Champions in Kane, three men versus two. Chris Benoit, the world's champion, and Edge.
I'll bet right now Edge is wishing he had never come out here to try to help Benoit.
Crossbody by Edge and King. I thought about it during the commercial break. Eric Bischoff said that this Sunday at Bad Blood, it will be Benoit and Edge getting that tag team title rematch against La Resistance. But you know what that means, don't you?
Well, that's the good news, but what?
The bad news is that Benoit will be wrestling twice this Sunday at Bad Blood.
Come on, Ed. Oh, you catch on quick, JR.
What's funny about it?
Well, I mean, that man right there's got to be smiling about it. I'm telling you, that almost assures Kane of becoming the World Heavyweight Champion at Bad Blood Sunday.
Kane didn't need any breaks. Kane doesn't need any help becoming the World's Heavyweight Champion. I mean, since Benoit's been the world's champion, he has not faced an individual with the size and the power and the mental capacities of Kane.
Look at Kane smiling right now. He's loving this.
And to think that Benoit's got to wrestle a World Tag Team title match, I'm assuming, and then later on defend his World Heavyweight title is damn sure not fair. It's unprecedented.
I'm going to have a stroke out here one of these nights, JR. Just calm down. I told you once and for all, life is not fair. All right. If it were, you know, Elvis would be alive and all the impersonators would be dead. But life is just not fair. Look at this.
Ronnie goes downstairs. Last counter by Edge. Trying the armbar takedown. Trying to dislocate the arm, the shoulder of Sylvain Grenier. Grenier may have, he tried to break his fall, may have jammed his, maybe even broken his wrist, but starting to look like he jammed his wrist.
The best thing that could have happened for Benoit and Edge was after that huge mistake that Edge made and cost him the title, that they just got
themselves. Here it is.
Yes, it is.
The world's champion and the number one contender. The two men that will face a Bad Blood this Sunday. And Benoit, oh, God almighty. Look at the size of that hand by, oh, and Edge taking down Kane with a spear.
Wasn't fair.
Conway elevated over the top. And Benoit,
I know,
indicating the end is near for Kane. Benoit, gonna take a chance here. The high risk for Benoit. The diving headbutt. Benoit connects. But at what price here? Oh my God. Kane just stepped right up.
Oh my gosh, look at the power. Look
Benoit,
at the look.
Benoit couldn't believe it. And now Benoit trying to fight Kane into the cripple crossface. Big Rock's got it. Big Rock's got the crossface on Kane. Is Kane going to tap on? He won't release it. Big Rock's holding on pugnaciously, but Kane's not tapping, at least yet.
Look at Kane fighting this with every fiber of his being. He's out muscling Big Rock.
Oh, my God. This monster. My God, Kane just, he just powered out of the Cooper crossface.
He escaped. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Look at this.
Oh, no. Chokeslam. The menacingly evil Kane with a chokeslam. Heck, my God, Kane just beat Benoit.
How about that, JR?
Not only Kane and Long with this storm.
Not only did Kane beat Benoit, he did it in dramatic fashion. He muscled out of Benoit's crippler crossface and then delivered a chokeslam from hell.
But can Kane do it for the World's Heavyweight Championship?
Yes.
Can this raving maniac, when he gets to Columbus, Ohio, this Sunday, will Kane lead the Buckeye State as a champion?
Well, let me just refresh your feeble memory right here, JR. The chokeslam was applied, or not the chokeslam, the crippler crossface was applied. He had locked in it. Look at it. Kane muscled his way right out of it. And then this. Say it, JR. Say it.
Chokeslam. I mean, a dynamic, liver quivering chokeslam. Are we looking at the next World's Heavyweight Champion?
Yes.
We'll find out. Wow.
Yeah? Cool. Okay, so Matt, check this out. I have a chance to be the next women's champion. Yeah, Bad Blood. I don't know, I guess I just changed the match. So how are you feeling? Yeah, I miss you. Okay, well, I'll be home soon. You too. Bye.
I was the one who told Bischoff to put you in the women's title match. That way, after Bad Blood, we'll both be champions.
I thought you said this was all over.
I lied.
What did he lie about? Hell, I don't know. The